the stars. You're bigger than the things, oh, that could tear me apart. You're bigger than the universe. You're bigger than the sun and the stars. You're bigger than the things, oh my, that could tear me apart.
Against your home, the enemy came up against your children, the enemy came up against your name, the enemy came up against your character. You will win, win, you will. The enemy came up against your health. The enemy came up against your finances. The enemy came up against your vision. The enemy came up against your business. You will win. Oh, you will win. Yes, you will.
Still.
you win. I came to tell somebody up in here tonight that there is something on the inside of you that's going to help you win in this season, and it's called a champion. You ought to open up your mouth and shout, I am a champion. Everything attached to you wins. I said everything attached to you wins. Can you point to your neighbor and tell them, everything attached to you wins. Come on, let's tell them. Everything attached to you wins. I just tell them, say, it's your winning season.
It's your winning season.
It's your winning season.
It's your winning season.
You've got God to carry you. You've got God to carry you. That's what He's going to do tonight. Because you can't afford to lose again. You can't afford to lose again. Oh, it's your winning season. Last time, say, everything attached to me wins. This is what I need you to do. Because I realize that you can't say you are a winner but look defeated. I need you to get up out of your seat and high five 10 people across this room. Don't just stay at your room. Tell them across the room that you will win. Come on, high five 10 people and tell them you will win. You will win. God don't birth failures. God don't call you defeated. You are a winner. Maybe you didn't know it before, but now you know it tonight. Now you know it tonight. You are a winner. You are a winner. Unleash that champion. Unleash that champion out of you. Come on, that's your talent. You will win.
If you need it, you can have it. It's yours.
for it. You've been waiting and waiting. You've been praying and praying. Look at somebody.
God came to the poor, you where you belong. Oh yes, He did.
This won't be my story.
as your hands are lifted up high. I need you out of your own mouth to begin to shout in the atmosphere. God is changing my story. Open your mouth and shout it like you won't be the same. You won't be the same. He's turning that thing around. He's turning that. Somebody open your mind. Oh, oh no, that won't be your story. No. Everybody say that won't be. That won't be. Lift your hands and say this won't be. One more time like you mean it. This won't be. Now you ought to open your mouth and bless them like you believe that he's not going to change your story, but he's already changed. I need somebody to open up your mouth and get what is yours tonight. I said get what is yours tonight. I just believe that wherever the Spirit of the Lord is,
stars, you're bigger than the things, oh, that could tear me apart. You're bigger than the universe, you're bigger than the sun and the stars, you're bigger than the things, oh my, that could tear me apart. The problems I
The stripes on your back makes you bigger. The stripes on your back, they make you bigger. They make you bigger. Your blood makes you bigger. Your Lord makes you bigger. You overcame death, and that makes you bigger. That makes you bigger. You want to open up your mouth right here and begin to tell God tonight. Tell him you're bigger.
Against your home, the enemy came up against your children, the enemy came up against your name, the enemy came up against your character. You will win, win, you will win. The enemy came up against your health.
enemy came up against your finances. The enemy came up against your vision. The enemy came up against your business.
You will win.
Oh, you will
win.
Yes, you will.
Everything attached
need you to do. Because I realize that you can't say you are a winner but look defeated. I need you to get up out of your seat and high five 10 people across this room. Don't just stay at your room. Tell them across the room that you will win. Come on, high five 10 people and tell them you will win. You will win. God don't birth failures. God don't call you defeated. You are a winner. Maybe you didn't know it before, but now you know it tonight. Now you know it tonight. You are a winner. You are a winner. Unleash that champion. Unleash that champion out of you. Come on, that's your talent. You will win.
about to change. I speak to everything. that's been holding you captive, and I command it to latch it, oh, to latch it. Lift your voice and say, God is changing our stuff. Your hands all over the room and say,
this won't be my story no more.
That thing that's been keeping you up at night won't be,
this won't be my story no more.
Having just enough just to get by won't be you,
this won't be my story no more.
God came in to pull you where you belong, oh yes he did,
this won't be my story no more.
God came to break you out of some stuff tonight, oh yes he did,
this won't be my story.
I don't care how long you've been. He came to break you out tonight. Hey, he came to break you out tonight. Yeah, he came to break you out tonight. Lift your hands all over this room. And if don't nobody else get waiting for your home tonight, as your hands are lifted up high, I need you out of your own mouth to begin to shout in the atmosphere. God is changing my stuff. Open your mouth and shout it like you, shout it like you. You won't be the same, you won't be the same. He's turning that thing around, he's turning it. Somebody open your mind. Oh, oh no, that won't be your story no more. Everybody say that won't be. Lift your hands and say, this won't be my. One more time, like you mean it. This won't be. Now you ought to open your mouth and bless him like you believe that he's not going to change your story, but he's already changed. I need somebody to open up your mouth and get what is yours tonight. I said, get what is yours.
bigger than the universe. You're bigger than the sun and the stars. You're bigger than the things, oh, that could tear me apart. You're bigger than the universe. You're bigger than the sun and the stars. You're bigger than the things, oh my, that could tear me apart. For I
you're bigger than I did it, it confused. you're experiencing. But through it all, all he wants to know is if you can declare tonight, you're bigger than that. You're bigger than that. You're bigger than that, Jesus. Put it all in your hands. I put it all in your hands. You won't leave me hanging. You won't leave me hanging. He's here to carry you tonight. He's here to lift your burden. He's here to lift your burden. I'm bigger than that. I don't care what the devil says. I'm bigger than that. I'm bigger than that. Anytime, because I know the devil, I know he's an opposer, so he's not going to tell me the truth. So anytime the devil tells me I'm not something, I always say I am that. Anytime the devil tells me I am something, I always say I'm not that. I know that God is bigger. For us.